Supergirl Season 6, Katie McGraw reflecting on Supergirl CW series. Yo, Lois Lane, Lex Luthor's boss, who's actually the girl, Lex Luthor's daughter, she is hot, no lying. They could be all corporate, being all cool, sexy. Oh my gosh. But anyway, we've seen him like over here in the office, she's talking about herself. Katie McGraw is definitely Lex Luthor's daughter. They are planning and strategizing. I don't know if she was there in the comics or the anime, but seeing her in the live action is really interesting. They changed things from the movie and anime, so it's really interesting to see. What are your thoughts about that, guys? I'll see you next video. Bye.